Hello, Gabor and Benjamin.
Okay, here comes your timed lap.
Negative.
All right, there's the checkered flag.
Yeah, I see it was a bad decision to try to squeeze a 45 minutes race into this session, because I guess now nobody can join anymore. So it's probably going to be pretty lonesome.
I don't know why not come the guys.
I think they cannot join anymore because I instructed there to be a race because I wanted to drive a 45 minutes race, but yeah, whatever. It's you know the big grid race will go 45 minutes, and I want to see how long it is. Well, okay, yeah. It looks like the guy who announced it for 1900 hours GMT, there was a typo. It shouldn't have been GMT. It should have been, I don't know, Eastern time or something. In the usual four-speed racing spot, there is each Sunday there is four-speed at 1900 Eastern or Pacific daylight time.
I see the time, and the GMT time is 2 hours before. This is GMT time is 1921.
Yes, that's correct. I mean, now we have 19 GMT, but all the guys probably understood and correctly understood that it's going not to be GMT. It's a failure. Well, as Benjamin says, if it's possible to join during qualifying, then now they have the chance. But I mean, I announced it in the Discord channel. I announced it in the forum that we have a session now. But I guess nobody's going to read it. But I can make another such practice session for tomorrow, same time. Maybe more people will join.
Yeah, but I don't know. Wow, one people connect.
Yeah, welcome, Luis. Nice that somebody connected. It was short announce, I guess, for this session. I have never driven that long with Oculus, so let's see how it works for me. 45 minutes race.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Okay.
We can take it as a longer practice.
Oh, one lap to green. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed.
Yeah, you're welcome, guys. I instructed a rolling start because on the Sunday there will be a rolling start with the 60 drivers, and I've never done a rolling start in ESRF before, so let's see how it works.
Well, thank you for hosting. What time is next week's race?
I don't know the time of the race on Sunday, but I think I'll host almost each and every day during the week such a practice session.
That would be great.
Don't overtake it, don't overtake it, you will disqualify it.
Okay. This road is in Nepal.
Get ready, going green. The pace car is in. Green, green, green.
Did you crash, Gabor? That's unfortunate.
Yes, but I'm a very bad set of this game, so I don't remember that. Good luck, guys. See you later. And thanks to Kevin.
Yeah, see you later. Don't worry. Practice a bit more tomorrow.
Fun, Benjamin.
Thank you.
Too slow here, too slow. Slow, slow, slow. Oi! That was costly. 0.7, I guess, so should be a 37 time. 2 minutes 37. Mm-hmm. Oh, even 1 second, yeah.
I break later than you do in that corner.
What turn are you discussing, guys, with fifth gear?
I don't know how long it goes on.
45 minutes, just like the real race on Sunday then. About 20 minutes left, 21 minutes. You're welcome.
I'll just finish the lap.
All right, see you next time, sometime during the week, maybe.
Different time zone though, it's a little difficult.
Okay.
Okay, guys, have a good day. Thanks.
You too. See you. Thank you. White flag? Okay. Almost lost it there. Oh no!
They say you cut the course. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gained.
Well, okay. I thought I'd managed to race the whole race without incident, but the last race I cut a turn. I had to yield. I think, Benjamin, you could gain time if in the last turn you would go to the far outside before turning, because I saw you now turning in quite late. I mean, try to take a different line there, like stay on the outside, go to the outside of the track much earlier. But yeah, you're welcome. So I hope it helped you a little bit. So maybe see you sometime during the week. And thanks for joining. Okay, so...